Stay out of the way!
Down you go!
Too bad.
Yeah.
men coming!
Fix this. Should work. Later, burn out these nests.
Deer crossing. Ah, something's never changed.
Sense me coming up here since you were never here, but what the hell? Where else am I gonna go? Craziest thing, I found this kid. Okay, she wasn't a kid. She must be 15, 16, something like that. Reminded me a lot of your little sister. Anyway, she had survived all this time on her own in that little town north of Belknap. You know, you remember the one? The little church we got married in. Because you wanted someplace rustic. So this kid, Lisa, I did what I'm paid to do. I brought her in. And, I mean, how long was she going to last out there anyway? I took her to the hot springs, and I know you don't like Tucker. But, well, you wouldn't have liked Tucker, I mean, but She runs a tight camp. She keeps her people safe. Only she didn't. The Rippers came, killed some people, took others. They took Lisa. I got her back, but I don't know. She was messed up before, and I think the Rippers might have gotten into her head. Look, it's not that I give a shit. I don't. She's got to take care of herself like everyone else, right? I guess I just kept thinking, if it was your little sister, what would you think of me? I should have left her where I found her.
Okay, I gotta go. Boozer's still... Well, I don't think that he's getting any better. His arm's pretty messed up, and I don't think that there's much more that I can do for him.
Okay.
Bye.